Hi, James Suckling here. I'm smoking a Montecristo Petit Edmundo, and it's exactly how I thought it would be, creamy with coffee, lots of tobacco. It's a pretty strong smoke, perfect for the morning with a nice espresso. Great draw, look at the ash, it's wonderful. This is really how it should be. I'm 93 points on it, great cigar.